choice.
That I ain't going
nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is the finale. I've been in college for 4 years. I've been doing book sessions since my sophomore year. This is my fifth and last one. And I'm just gonna take y'all along today with me today. And I'm outside just praying, talking to myself, giving myself that confidence and that boost that I need just for tonight. And I can't wait till y'all see everything. I'm excited, but I'm anxious and eager at the same time. But I'm taking y'all along with me, so this is my first day just meditating, talking to God, and yeah, we're gonna get started, so come along with me. Hey y'all, we back. So I just found out, well, I didn't just find out, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I've been knew that I had a hole in my fishnets, but I had a extra black pair of fishnets with diamonds. But my uniform is already a lot, and I don't need diamond black fishnets, so we gonna go and get some black fishnets from Walmart right now. I don't know what. We're just going to go to Walmart and get the black fishnets. And then after that, we're going to go to Daisha's house and get dressed. By then, it should be like 5:36. So, getting dressed, this probably going to take a little hour. And yeah, we're going to talk through me getting dressed. So, I will catch y'all either in Walmart, we'll be going to Walmart, or I'll catch y'all at Daisha's house. With the fishnets, they only had extra large and 2XL, but it was like a clothy material, and I don't think that would be like a comfortable fit, and I'm not trying to be itching and grabbing it. No. And I just thought about something. I don't have no cuffs, and I have a pink uniform. I caught a Pink Panther. Y'all gonna see, y'all gonna love it. It's actually a unitard, and not a unitard, a leotard. And I never wore a leotard before in public, so I feel like I'm gonna be naked, but it could be so cute. And I hope I just emote, bitch. I just hope I emote. And I feel like I will, but I just need some cuffs for my arms because it's like, you know, like a bodysuit almost, but I don't have nothing on my arms, so it'll look off, it'll look plain. So now I'm on a hunt for not only fishnets, but fishnets in cuffs. So I'll keep y'all updated on how that goes. We're finna go to Marshall's. Or not Marshall's, Michael's, or Hobby Lobby. Hi guys, so I made it to Daisha's house and it is currently 5:56, almost 6 o'clock. I'm gonna get ready, do my makeup, put my uniform on, you know, just get in that mode. But I do wanna show y'all a little sneak peek, so come, I'm gonna go to my bed. I can't show y'all a lot, but just know we going out like with a bang. We going out with a bang. We got blue, and we got pink, and we got pink with the fringe. We're not coming to play tonight. We're not playing tonight. If you're not here tonight, I hope you enjoy this vlog because we are going to cut up. I'm telling you, I'm bucking a fool tonight. This is my last time hosting a book session. I feel like this is going to be the last of my dancing days because I'm getting old, y'all. And I just want to start a new routine. I want to find a new hobby. I want to find a new... just a new life. I don't want to get stuck. A lot of people are stuck at Jackson State. A lot of people are stuck at colleges. And I feel like at some point, at some age, you have to let it go. You cannot become overly invested if you're not overly invested in your pockets. Clock it. Okay. But yeah, I just want to find a new routine. So this is probably my last. I'm kind of bittersweet about it. Because I do enjoy dancing. I mean, of course, when I'm bored, like in my grown life, maybe I do want to throw counts or something. But like, as far as learning new counts, that probably is ending this year. Just so I can find like a new hobby, a new love, you know? So yeah, sneak peek, we out. So you guys, I made it to Daisha's house with Z, period. I'm gonna do my makeup, put my uniforms on. I'm already kind of running late, it's 6:30. I'm supposed to be there at 7 o'clock. How I'm gonna get this done in 30 minutes, I don't know. But I'm super excited, I'm super eager. And y'all remember I told y'all I got Pink Panther, I named the pink one Pink Panther, and the blue one is called Neptune. So I'm finna show y'all it right now. Y'all have seen it before everybody else. I'm so excited to show y'all, look. This is Neptune, this is Pink Panther, and it's a leotard, and it's back out. And it's French cut, y'all, oh my God. I'm so excited. And then Neptune is shiny and the back is spider back. I love it. I'm so excited for y'all to see. Y'all seen first. Y'all seen it first. So let me know which one is your favorite, Pink Panther or Neptune. I am more leaning towards Neptune, but I think the crowd's gonna gag more at Pink Panther. Let me know in the comments what y'all think. So y'all, we back and I finally made it to my location. You already know I'm gonna pray over the location. It's still a bit early. Amir and Ryan is here. I'm so happy that they're the first people here. Come on, nerves. Sometimes I get a bit discouraged, you know, because people be late, but that's not on me and it's gonna all work out. And I just pray that today is the best book session I ever had. All five are really great, but I hope this one is the best. Y'all say hey to my vlog.
Yo.
Say yo.
So y'all, we back. We are in the locker room / bathroom. It's the locker room and bathroom. See, look. But I'm just gonna stay here till people start coming outside and they're gonna let me know when to come out. I'm excited. I just feel a whole lot of emotions right now. Not nervous though, just like every time, like when people don't come all the time, I get discouraged. Like, oh my God, nobody's gonna come, but people come like later on. It's not time yet, but still just saying. I'm feeling really good. But when I see people, I just know it's gonna amp me up even more. I'm just praying for a good result. Prayed over my space, prayed I'm giving to God, and we're gonna have a good time. Genuine vibes, because we're doing this with genuine intent, and genuine always win. And that's why I'm so filled, that's why I'm so delighted and grateful to even have a platform to create a safe space for not only gay people, not only for men, but women as well on campus, just to come in a safe space and dance and just let it all out. And this is my last one. I'm finna graduate, like I said earlier, and we're finna do our big one. I'm finna buck up for all. Okay, y'all, we're finna get ready to go. We're taking pictures right now. I'm finna walk out, so yes, I'm so excited. Then I got my cape on, so I'm feeling too official. But yes, we finna go, so I'll see y'all out there in my first song. Okay, y'all, I'm finna go out. I'm so excited, and we finna get it in, last one. We got the cape, we got the uniform, we got everything. And I hope I don't have no slips. But we finna go out, period.
Here we go. Oh,
changed to my second outfit. I'm ready to just close the chapter of my life of dancing and finna graduate soon. This is my second outfit, and after this, we marching out, going home, and we conclude the book session. So if I don't say bye to y'all, well, I'm sure y'all gonna see the march out, and then we'll conclude it after that.
Beep, beep.
Come on.
Mama count. Ha ah. You better buckle. Whoa.
And that concludes my finale of my book session. I hope y'all got to see everything you wanted from me in the last past 5 book sessions. I know I just started recording the last 2, but I hope y'all got a glimpse of just a little bit what we do. This is it for me. No copy for no more book sessions. I ain't learning no more counts. I ain't learning nothing else. We out.